They are never going to want to come back to Cedar City ever again!